Let's do a boudoir shoot with a roll of Lomochrome Color 92. This is a newer film from Lomography that's supposed to give kind of 90s retro vibes with a cooler color cast, some nice grain, and just overall like a 90s feel. So let's see how they looked on a boudoir shoot.